atlas, he represents strength and the will that it takes to do anything in life to change. And without action, there's no change.
There's a two-part narrative to the wall. A part of it's the hummingbird and what it takes to be a hummingbird and the distance it travels. And then the second one is the life of an immigrant, what it takes to immigrate here and integrate here into the United States and to Columbus and call this place their home.